Because I've got a French grunts and they speak no English, only Francais. You want to speak to these guys, they have to speak in Francais. Say bonjour, comment ça va? Oui, oui, oui. Yeah, man. Now, the white part of the reef are mainly the death part. The colorful part is alive and living. Now, the reef get damaged very easily, very simply. By standing on it, touching it, breaking it. Even the sunscreen lotion you use most times. If it's not environmental friendly. But you know, you want to go celebrate now?
Sure.
I'm going to give you a small demonstration of what we call these guys the stealers.
I'm supposed to be careful.
Stealers.
They made it too much.
No, I'm going to give it to you.
A second, Marcy?
No. We're going to put on a little fish show for you guys. So guys, over here, take a look behind you. Guys on that side, you have to come back same time and see whatever is going on.
Look at them.
These guys, they're fully trained, my friend.
They're fully trained.
It's very scary.
Next week.
Yeah. No,
yeah, people
have
to turn off. Okay, look, guys, they're fully trained. Okay, fishes, come back over at this side. Guys, over here, take a look at that. Look to the glass and see what happened.
They're all gone over here.
Yes. Fully trained, my friend. And these guys, they like anything that whites and float.
Oh.
Poor Maureen.
Hey, I'm translucent.
Okay, fishes, come back over on this side.
There they go. They found it.
Yeah, man. So when the guys up here, these two, they come out there snorkeling nude, and that's when these guys, they get the munches and the crunches.